We are now less than 6 months away from the midterm elections. Locally, three seats on the Coon Rapids City Council are up for re-election this fall. The offices that will be on the ballot are mayor, along with Councilmember Ward 3 and Councilmember Ward 5. Residents interested in serving must file an affidavit of candidacy with the city clerk and pay a $10 filing fee. The deadline to file is Tuesday, May 31st at 5 p.m. For more information, log on to coonrapidsmn.gov.